festival, unless the beer zombies are here. And we've got Chris with us. Chris, how you doing?
I'm good. I want you to come with me and introduce me like that every time.
No, because I think we go to a lot of beer festivals in Las Vegas when there was a lot. These guys are always at every one of them. They've got the most unique products. You guys also have.
And the best logo.
Yes, the best logo. You've established yourselves as real craft brewers. Power in Las Vegas. Seriously.
We try.
Yeah, so.
We got six different beers today. We brought three different hazies, a cold IPA, a West Coast IPA, and two fruit sours. So a little bit of our showcase of what we do.
Yeah, no question. I
don't rest.
Amazing. The growth that you guys have done, the reputation in the community of these guys is stellar. So if you're doing a bottle share, you guys don't have a bottle share.
We're about the community, man.
Yes. Great job. So glad that you're here today. I'm glad we got a chance to talk to you. And now I'm ready to drink something.
Let's get you some.